President, please be seated.
Le Président, veuillez vous asseoir. Je déclare l'audience ouverte.
Ms. Ji Siwang, please report the attendance of the parties and other individuals at today's proceedings. Greffier, Mr. President, for today's proceedings, all parties to this case are present.
Toutes les parties au procès sont présentes aujourd'hui.
Except the international lead co-lawyer for civil parties, who is absent
without
informing the chamber of the reason.
Qui est absente,
Mr. Nunji is present at the, in the holding cell downstairs. He has waived his rights to be present in the courtroom,
and
the waiver has been delivered to the greffier. The witness who is to conclude his testimony today, that is Mr. Sam Huan, is ready and present in the courtroom. We have a reserve witness, namely through TCW 901. Who confirms to his best knowledge and ability he has no relationship by blood or by law to any of the two accused,
there is Nunji
and Kyosung Horn, or to any of the civil parties admitted in this case. The witness took an oath before the Iron Cup statue this morning. Thank you. President, thank you. The chamber now decides on the request by Nunji. The chamber has received a waiver from
Nunji
dated 23rd June 2015, which notes that due to his health, that is headache and backache, he cannot sit or concentrate for long, and in order to effectively participate in future hearings, he requests to waive his right to participate in and be present at 23rd June 2015 hearings. Having seen the medical report of Nunji by the duty doctor for the accused at ECCC dated 23rd June 2015, who notes that Nunji today has a severe back pain and dizziness when he sits for long, and recommends that the chamber shall grant him his request so that he can follow the proceedings remotely from the holding cell downstairs. Based on the above information and pursuant to Rule 81.5 of the ECCC internal rules, the chamber grants Nunji his request to follow today's proceedings remotely from the holding cell downstairs via an audiovisual means, and the AV unit personnel are instructed to link the proceedings to the room downstairs so that Nunji can follow it. That applies for the whole day.
Cette mesure est valable pour toute la journée.
The chamber now hands the floor to the defense team for Nunji to continue putting further questions to Sam Hoon. You may proceed, counsel.
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honors. Good morning, counsel. Before I start questioning the witness, Mr. President, I have a request in respect of the time allotted to the defense. We have two sessions, the two defense teams. However, would it be possible that we start, then break off, give floor to the Kyosung Pan team, and when they are finished, we could then use the remainder of the time? The question is, the problem is that the Kyosung defense team doesn't know exactly how much time it needs. And in order not to lose the total time allotted to the defense, we make this special request to be able to continue after they are finished.
President, the international co-prosecutor,
co-procureur international,
you have the floor.
We have no objection. We think it could be helpful. There's some very interesting information from this witness to the determination of the truth, and see no reason not to be flexible in that regard.
La vérité. Donc nous sommes prêts à faire preuve de souplesse en la matière.
President,
le président.
That is up to the discussion of the defense teams, and you have used one session already.
And
you may need to consult amongst yourself for the remaining session.
And
we already have scheduled another witness for today and another one for this week.
Et que nous entendrons également un autre témoin
so that we can adhere to the schedule set forth. For that reason, no additional time will be given to the defense teams, but you may use the time pursuant to your agreement between the two teams.
Yes, we assure you that we will not go past the two sessions, but just that we can use it to the maximum of these two sessions. Thank you, Mr. President.
Merci,
good morning, Mr. Witness.
Bonjour,
I would like to revisit a few things that you said yesterday.
J'aimerais revenir à quelques points
when
que
you
vous
talked
avez
about
hier.
The rebellion or the mutiny or whichever you would like to call it. Yesterday you talked about the shipment, the diversion of arms in order to attack Pochentong Airport. In your statement to DCCAM, you also mentioned plans for an attack on the radio station in Phnom Penh, and that this radio station was to be attacked by another battalion. Which radio station do you mean? Which radio station was supposed to be attacked by Division 310 forces?
Par les forces de la Division 310.
The intention of the Division 310 at the time was to attack and take over the radio station at Stan Minche.
S'emparer de la station à Stan Minche.
Was that the main radio station of
S'agissait-il de la
Democratic
principale
Kampuchea?
Station de radio du Cambodge démocratique?
At that time, the broadcast from the radio station was the official main broadcast of the Democratic Cambodia, and its broadcast extended to all provinces throughout the country.
Et ce, dans toutes les provinces du pays. Question.
Was it also the intention, in conjunction with the attack on Pochentong Airport, and the radio station to stage a coup d'état
de mettre en place
against
un coup d'état
Democratic Kampuchea?
Contre le Cambodge démocratique.
Yes, that is correct.
Réponse.
The intention was
oui,
to occupy the radio station and after that to take
radio
over the Pochentong Airport to stop any further flight in or out of Democratic Kampuchea.
Pour éviter.
I understand, but was it also the intention to overthrow the government
question
of Democratic Kampuchea?
Compris, l'objectif était
in other words, to stage
de renverser le régime du Cambodge démocratique, de fomenter un coup d'État?
That was the
réponse.
Ultimate aim.
C'était bien là l'objectif
that
ultime.
Is to conduct a coup d'état.
Mener un coup d'état.
And who was supposed to
question
take over positions in
et
the government. Was that Khoytun?
Les postes au sein du gouvernement. Khoytun, peut-être?
I did not have that detailed knowledge.
Je n'étais pas au courant.
As to whom?
Je ne savais pas.
Would
qui
replaced
allait remplacer
the leadership
les
of the Democratic Cambodia? As I was simply a combatant.
J'étais un simple combattant.
I understand.
Question.
On English page 30 of your DC CAM statement, ERN English 008-76506, Khmer 000-2058687, and French
008-92654.
You speak about Khoytun, but in that same answer you give to the DC CAM interviewer, you also talk about Sao Pim. Do you know if Sao Pim was to have any role in the coup d'état?
Savez-vous si Sao Pim
devait
jouer un rôle dans ce coup d'état, dans ce soulèvement?
I did not have a grasp of that situation.
Je n'étais pas
Sao Pim
au
at the time was
situation.
In charge of the east zone.
Était responsable de la zone est. Question.
In your answer, I will read it to you.
Je vais vous donner lecture d'une réponse que
to
vous avez
CCAM,
apportée
said,
aux enquêteurs du CTCAM.
Khoytun was also arrested as he had an association with Sao Pim.
Associé à Sao Pim.
What do you mean when you say that Khoytun had an association with Sao Pim?
Parce que vous avez dit qu'il était associé à Sao Pim.
What I meant was that
réponse.
They were, they
ce
both
que je voulais
were at
dire,
their zone level,
c'est qu'ils travaillaient tous les deux
so
au niveau de la
they
zone.
Shared with each other any confidential
et
materials.
Qu'ils partageaient tout le matériel confidentiel.
And that's my understanding of their relationship.
Voilà comment je voyais les liens.
So am I to understand that the East Zone forces
question.
That you spoke about yesterday,
que les forces de la zone est dont vous avez parlé hier
led by Sao Pim, were
Sao
used,
Pim,
were to be used in the coup d'état and the uprising.
Au fin du coup d'état, du soulèvement.
Ma.
Réponse.
The rebellion plan was that for the east zone, it would be led by Sao Pim.
Consistait à ce que les forces de la zone est
and the other zone was led
Sao
by the respective leader, and they already prepared their force at the front and at the rear, and also they prepared the force at the center level in order to attack and take over Phnom Penh, while the forces from the zones would attack. And take over the outskirts of the
et
city.
Il était également prévu que d'autres forces attaquent la ville
do you know
à l'extérieur.
Whether the leader of the northwest zone, Runim, also
si
played
Runim
a role in this uprising, this coup d'état?
Dans ce coup d'état, de ce tentative de soulèvement?
No, I did not
have
that knowledge
non, je ne sais pas.
About that zone.
Je ne savais rien à propos de cette zone. Question.
Do you know whether divisions
savez-vous
450
et 920
also had a role to play in the rebellion
or coup d'état? Elle aussi jouait un rôle dans ce projet de rébellion ou de coup d'état.
I did not have any connection with these two divisions,
je n'avais aucun lien avec ces deux
and
divisions.
I did not know about their plan.
Je ne sais pas
whether they
leur projet.
Had any involvement
je
in the,
si
that uprising plan.
At one point in time, to the investigator of DCCAM, you speak about your brother. Your brother Chess, or
Chess.
Che. What was his role, if any, in the rebellion
a-t-il joué un rôle dans ce projet de rébellion
in the beginning of 1977?
Au début 1977. Et si oui, lequel?
I did not know his rank or position.
Réponse, je ne sais pas quel était son grade,
I only met
son
him
poste.
When we were in Phnom Penh.
Je l'ai rencontré à Phnom Penh.
And he stayed in his own unit.
Il appartenait
and
à son
I did not know
unité.
The details about his position
je
within that unit, whether he was simply
unité.
A combatant or a cadre.
Ou bien d'un cadre.
But do you know whether he had any role
question.
To play in the rebellion or coup d'état?
He was linked to the plan as
il
his superior
projet,
was involved
était
in the uprising. So after Uch, that is his superior, was arrested, he was implicated in the plan.
Il était nécessairement impliqué
and
dans ce
who was Uch that
question,
you just mentioned?
Et qui était ce Uch que vous venez de mentionner?
What did you say, Khoitun Tuk?
Où voulez-vous parler de Khoitun Tuk?
No, I do not refer to Tuch.
Non, je ne voulais pas parler de Tuch.
I refer to Uch, who was the regiment commander
qui était le
where my brother attached to, and Uch was arrested.
Uch a été arrêté.
As a result, my brother was implicated in that alleged traitorous network.
Comme supposé réseau de traîtres.
And what was the relation, if
question.
Any, between Uch and Khoitun?
Quel était le lien entre Uch et Khoitun, s'il y avait un lien, bien sûr.
I did not know about the relationship between
réponse.
The two.
Je ne sais pas quel était le lien qui les unissait.
Whether
les
they had any contact or
je
not.
Je ne sais pas s'ils étaient en contact ou pas.
Do you know whether there was any relation between your brother
si votre frère
and Khoitun?
Et Khoitun était lié?
No, he did not
réponse,
have any relationship with him.
Il n'avait
since
aucun lien
he
avec
was
lui.
A combatant, he did not have the authority to contact that senior leader, although he was somehow a subordinate to him in the chain of command.
Now, in your
DCCAM
statement, English page 44,
page ERN 008765206520,
Khmer 000205985, and French 00892664. You said that the forces which were being built up by UN were called Khmer White
forces. Khmer Blanche.
Do you know why UN referred to the rebellious forces as Khmer White?
Parlait ainsi de Khmer Blanc pour ses forces de rébellion?
Uh, I knew Khmer white or Khmer soul, literally meant Khmer blanc. And the first aim was to overthrow the Democratic
Kampuchea
regime.
And when was the first time you heard this term Khmer soul or Khmer white?
À quel moment avez-vous entendu pour la première fois parler de Khmer blanc?
I first heard the phrase Khmer soul after 1977.
Après 1977.
Do you mean after the arrest of Un?
Question, voulez-vous dire par là, après l'arrestation de Un,
the term
c'est à ce moment-là que vous avez entendu le terme?
Not before.
Ce terme, mais pas après, pas avant plutôt?
I heard the phrase Khmer soul after the arrest of
Un. Je l'ai entendu après l'arrestation de
Un. I've heard that the Khmer soul movement was alert to heat up the uprising.
Devait lancer le soulèvement.
And the East Zone forces that you spoke
question,
about yesterday, were they part of
Est dont vous avez parlé hier,
the Khmer soul as well?
De ces Khmer blanc?
It was in the same movement initiated by the Khmer Sor force.
Initié donc par ces forces Khmer Sor.
You've heard of the term after Un's arrest.
Question, vous avez entendu ce terme mentionné après l'arrestation de Un?
Khmer White or Khmer Sor.
Donc, Khmer
do you know when this movement was founded? The forces that were to take part in the rebellion. When did they first get together and call themselves
savez-vous à partir de quel moment ces forces se sont réunies et se sont appelées Khmer Sor, Khmer Blanc? Le savez-vous?
No, I cannot recall as to when it was founded.
Non, je ne sais pas à quel moment
ce mouvement a été fondé. I heard that Khmer Sor was formed in order to gather the forces to join the resistance to overthrow the Democratic Kampuchea regime.
But
I do not have the exact knowledge as when it was founded.
À partir de quand ce mouvement a été fondé.
I understand, but are you able to say whether it was formed before the liberation
si c'était avant
on 17 April 75 or after?
75, ou bien après.
The force was established after 1975.
Ces forces ont été mises en place après 1975.
A few months after 75,
quelques mois après
half a year after 19, April 75,
or 75,
a year later,
can
you, without giving a specific date, give us an indication as to the formation of this
of these armed forces?
The forces that were formed by the resistance movement of Khmer Sor were formed, but I did not know as to when it was formed or in which year.
Je ne sais vraiment
I
pas
only
en
heard about
en place.
That resistance movement.
J'ai simplement entendu parler de ce mouvement de résistance.
And as I said earlier, its aim was to overthrow the Democratic
Kampuchea
regime.
Le régime du Kampuchea démocratique.
And I heard that it was planned when I heard about it in late 1977.
J'en ai entendu parler fin 1977.
Do Do you know whether...
Question.
Let me step back. Do you know who Chan Chakrai was?
Savez-vous qui était Chan Chakrai?
I only heard of Chan Chakrai's name, who was a division commander in the East Zone. Allow me to stress that I only heard of his name. I never saw his face nor had I any relationship with him.
Et je n'avais aucun lien avec lui.
Do you know whether he was involved in the rebellion?
Impliqué dans ce mouvement de rébellion?
No.
Réponse non.
I do not know whether he was involved in the rebellion. Rebellion, as I said earlier, I did not have
contact
with him.
Aucun contact avec lui.
And I only heard of his name.
J'ai simplement entendu mentionner son nom.
I did not know his face.
Je ne connaissais pas son visage.
I knew that he was one of the divisional commanders in the East Zone.
Je sais que c'était un des commandants de division dans la zone Est.
Yesterday you testified that you
hier, vous avez dit
had been fighting before 75 in Siem Reap, that you knew Siem Reap quite well.
Vous avez dit que vous connaissiez bien
do you know anything about events in Siem Reap in February 1976 involving bombs? Coming from fighter airplanes,
de bombes larguées
causing
par des avions de chasse,
damage and
combat,
causing the killing of
la mort
forces,
de force et causer, provoquer beaucoup de dommages.
I only heard about that and I did not.
J'en ai entendu parler, mais je n'en ai pas été témoin. En 1976, j'ai été transféré dans la zone nord.
That is at Kampong Cham.
À Kampong Cham.
So I did not know about that.
Je n'étais pas au courant.
I only heard that there was an aerial bombardment in
Siem Reap province. Dans la province de Siem Reap.
Have you heard any more
Question.
Details other than that there was an aerial bombardment in February 76 in Siem Reap? Have you heard some details about what happened in Siem Reap?
Au courant de détails de ce qui se serait passé, de ce qui s'est passé à Siem Reap? Réponse.
I did not know about the situation over there.
Je n'étais pas au courant de la situation là-bas.
I mean, I refer to the situation on the ground in Siem Reap.
Situation sur le terrain à Siem Reap.
Do you remember who
Question.
The secretary was
vous
of District 106,
district 106
to which Siem Reap belonged?
Auquel appartenait Siem Reap.
No,
Réponse,
did
non.
not. I was in the army, and I
J'étais
did not have anything
l'armée.
To do with that area.
Je n'avais rien à voir avec cette zone-là.
Does the name Sot
Question.
Mean anything to you?
Sot, ce nom, vous dit-il quelque chose?
I recall that one of the main players or chiefs in Siem Reap named Sot, but I did not have any contact with him at all.
Have you ever heard whether he was supposed to play a role in the coup d'état rebellion in early
1977?
Answer, I did not know about that.
Je n'en sais rien.
As I said, I did not make any contact with him. That is why I did not know about that. I heard of the name Sot.
J'ai entendu ce nom, Sot.
Yesterday, I asked you a question whether you knew
si vous
when the attack on Pochentong Airport was supposed to take place, when a possible coup d'état was supposed to take place.
À quel moment devait avoir lieu un éventuel coup d'état?
Do you remember
vous souvenez-vous
an attack being planned on 17 April 1977?
Qu'une attaque the two-year était celebration prévue, of the liberation pour le 17 in 1977, savoir deux ans après la chute de Phnom Penh en 1975.
President, please wait, Mr. Whitney, you
Monsieur
may not proceed. International
co-procureur international, allez-y.
And I think it would be more helpful to the truth to ask open questions to the witness rather than putting words in their mouth about a date. The witness could be asked what date he knows, according to the story that he's telling, what date this plan was supposed to take place.
I agree with the prosecution, but yesterday it was an open question, and today it's more closed also because I'm running out of time. Again, do you know anything about a possible date when both the coup d'état and the attack on Pochentong Airport and the radio station were supposed to take place?
Des dates prévues pour la prise de Pochentong et l'attaque de la station radio.
I did not recall the exact date, but I remember that the coup d'état was planned to happen in 1977.
One last question on this before I turn the floor, give the floor to the Cuse and Pond team. Yesterday you spoke about the diversion of weapons, truckloads full of weapons. Do you know whether part of the preparation for the rebellion and the coup d'état was also
parmi les préparatifs de la storage et du coup d'état, il
and the skimming, the taking away of rice in order to be able to feed all the combatants involved in this rebellion?
De détourner du riz pour pouvoir alimenter tous les combattants de la rébellion.
Answer.
Réponse.
As for the soldiers who were in preparation for the rebellion, they did not take along any rice or unpassed rice. People at the area battlefield, they were ready in food supply, and as for those in the front line, they had to be ready for the rebellion.
Thank you, Mr. Witness. Mr. President, so I'm not finished yet. I have questions on Kampong Chinang and his role in the battlefield subsequently. So if it's all right with you, the Cuse and Pond team starts now, and then when they're done, we will continue.
Je cède la parole à l'équipe de défense de Cuse and Pond. Nous reprendrons le flambeau après.
Bonjour à la Chambre et à toutes les personnes ici présentes. Bonjour Monsieur le témoin. Donc je m'appelle Arthur Verken, je suis un des avocats de Monsieur Cuse and Pond. Et je voudrais vous poser des questions sur cet épisode que vous dites avoir vécu sur l'aéroport de Kampong Chinang, à savoir une visite de M. Cuse and Pond qui serait arrivé en hélicoptère pour visiter les lieux. Hier, aux alentours de 11h20 et 44 secondes, vous avez déclaré à la Chambre à propos de Cuse and Pond, je cite, « Je ne l'ai vu qu'une fois, À ce moment-là, j'allais travailler. Nous avons vu un hélicoptère sur le point d'atterrir. On nous a dit que c'était Khieu Sampan qui venait inspecter le site. C'est tout ce que je sais au sujet de sa visite. Je ne peux rien ajouter. Fin de citation. Donc, ma question est la suivante, monsieur. Est-ce que c'est parce que l'on vous a dit que c'était Khieu Sampan que vous le répétez aujourd'hui? Ou est-ce que, à l'époque, vous l'aviez reconnu physiquement? Est-ce que vous dites que c'est Khieu Sampan parce qu'on vous l'a dit? Ou est-ce que, à l'époque, vous l'aviez reconnu?
Ma, sem akun.
Answer.
Réponse.
I did not know him before, but on
avant cela, je ne le connaissais
that day,
pas. Mais ce jour-là,
I was asked to line up.
On m'a demandé de
me
mettre en rang.
And I was told that Khieu Sampan came to visit the Kampong Chhnang airport. I did not go close to see him. I could see him from a far distance, and my peers and work colleagues told me that
Khieu
Sampan came to visit the Kampong Chhnang airfield. Thank you.
En visite à l'aéroport de Kampong Chhnang.
D'accord. Donc, pour être très clair, c'est parce qu'on vous l'a dit que vous êtes en mesure de le répéter aujourd'hui, mais uniquement parce qu'on vous l'a dit, non pas parce que vous l'avez reconnu, c'est bien ça?
Yes, that is correct.
Oui, c'est exact.
I was told by my colleagues.
C'est ce que mes collègues, ce sont mes collègues qui me l'ont dit.
Je vous remercie, monsieur.
Thank you.
Est-ce que vous pourriez, je vais changer de sujet maintenant,
I will now move on to another topic.
Nous dire quelles étaient vos fonctions,
could
votre poste exact dans l'armée au jour de la victoire du 17 avril 1975. Quelle fonction occupiez-vous?
Masam Akun.
Answer. In 1975,
réponse en 1975,
I was the chief of a platoon.
J'étais chef de section.
And in late 1975,
I was removed
because I was
allegedly
said that I had been affiliated with the traitorous network.
Au réseau traître.
I became an ordinary combatant
Je suis
or citizen
combattant
in late 1975.
Ordinaire, fin 75.
Alors justement, j'ai eu un petit peu de difficulté en lisant vos dépositions antérieures et en vous écoutant à cette barre à comprendre si cette accusation d'avoir fait partie d'un réseau de traîtres que vous datez de 1975 à l'instant, est-ce que cette accusation avait à voir avec le projet de coup d'État
Did that have anything to do with the coup d'État attempt?
En collaboration avec EUN.
And working with EUN to that effect.
Answer. I had been accused of being linked to the traitorous network
d'être lié au réseau
to
de traîtres.
Topple the Democratic Cambodia.
Qui voulait renverser le Cambodia démocratique.
Oui, mais ma question est de savoir si dès 1975, cette accusation a été portée contre vous. C'est bien ce que vous dites ?
Réponse.
Started from 1975 that I was accused of being linked to traitorous networks, and I was under that accusation from 1975 up to 1977.
Duré jusqu'à 1977.
Je crois qu'hier, lorsque vous avez été entendu par la Chambre, ici même, vous avez déclaré que le transport d'armes que vous aviez effectué avec 36 hommes et 6 camions avait eu lieu un mois avant l'arrestation de Eun. Est-ce que j'ai bien entendu? Est-ce que c'est exact?
Yes, that is correct.
Réponse, oui, c'est exact.
D'après les informations dont la Chambre dispose, cette arrestation de Eun a lieu en février 1977. C'est donc que ce transport d'armes doit se situer aux alentours de janvier 1977. En 1975, lorsque l'on vous soupçonne de faire partie d'un réseau de traîtres qui a pour objectif de faire tomber le régime, ça correspond à quoi? Sur quel fondement ces soupçons sont-ils fondés? Puisque le véritable événement de rébellion que nous connaissons, c'est ce transport d'armes. Mais avant, quels événements ont pu créer le soupçon à votre égard?
There was any suspicious sign against us, and as I stated, I transported weapons secretly
without letting
any other know about that.
En secret, c'est-à-dire que je n'en avais informé personne.
Et vous aviez transporté des armes avant janvier 1977? Cela avait commencé dès
1975?
Réponse.
Let me clarify.
J'ai transporté des armes.
The weapons from 1976 up to
1976 et jusqu'à 1977.
The plan was completed in 1977
and we did not.
We were not instructed to transport any other weapons after 1977.
De nous donner des instructions consistant à transporter les armes après 1977.
En 1975, comment avez-vous compris que l'on avait des soupçons à votre égard?
How did you figure out that there were suspicions against you?
Answer.
Réponse.
There was a suspicion at that time against me.
Des soupçons pesaient sur moi.
Because at that time, I noticed there were many
à cette époque-là, j'ai remarqué qu'il y avait certaines actions
me.
Menées à mon encontre.
And if they found out that we hit some activities that we were doing, we were
we would be suspicious by them. Nous aurions été suspectés.
Dois-je comprendre que dès 1975, vous meniez des actions de rébellion en cachette?
Committing acts of rebellion, undercover or clandestine actions?
Answer,
yes, that is correct.
Réponse, oui, c'est exact.
Pouvez-vous nous décrire ce type d'action? Pouvez-vous nous donner des exemples sur les actions que vous avez menées dès
1975?
Answer. I could not give you a full description, but I could give you the summary of it.
En revanche, je peux vous résumer.
There was a plan at that time in 1975, and as I told the court already,
et comme je l'ai déjà dit à la chambre,
killing took place from time to time.
Il y avait des exécutions de temps en temps.
And because of this, there was a plan
et c'est à cause and de cela rebellion against ce plan de rébellion
the regime.
Contre
and there
le
was
régime.
A plan to heat up uprising and attack the Democratic Cambodia in order to overthrow the government of that regime.
Une attaque afin de renverser le régime et le gouvernement. Voilà ce que je peux vous dire.
I do not recall
je
it all.
Je ne me souviens pas de tout.
Et dès 1975, vous fomentiez ce projet avec quelles autres personnes? S'agit-il de personnes dont vous avez déjà parlé ou non? Et dans tous les cas, pouvez-vous nous donner l'identité des gens avec lesquels, vous fomentiez ce projet de renverser le pouvoir?
I could not give a full description as I told you. There was a plan at that time. There was a collaboration with other people. I could recall one name,
Hon.
He died in the period. He was killed in that regime, and I did not know where he was killed.
I
could recall only one name. And as I stated, I could not give you the full account of what happened at that time.
De ce qu'il s'est passé à l'époque.
Est-ce que dès 1975, vous fomentiez ce type de projet en collaboration avec votre chef de division, Eun?
Did you hatch this plan with your division chief, Eun?
Answer, yes, that is correct. Because he was the commander of the division. He had a plan and disseminated it to the battalions so that the soldiers in battalions could rise up to overthrow and topple the Democratic Cambodia.
Le Cambodge démocratique.
Thank you.
Merci.
Lorsque vous avez transporté des armes avec 36 hommes et 6 camions que vous avez décrits, est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire entre quel point géographique vous les avez transportés? De quel endroit vers quel autre endroit? Pouvez-vous nommer les le lieu de départ et le lieu d'arrivée des armes.
What was your itinerary?
Answer.
Could you repeat your question?
Pourriez-vous répéter votre question, s'il vous plaît? Je n'ai pas compris.
Bien sûr.
Well, certainly.
Les armes que vous avez transportées sur, en collaboration avec votre chef de division Eun et à sa demande, ces armes que vous avez transportées avec six camions, pouvez-vous indiquer à la Chambre d'où à où vous les avez transportées, de quel point vous êtes parti et à quel endroit vous les avez apportées et déposées?
Réponse. I transported the weapons from the division 310's office at Wat Phnom, and I had to bring them to Kampong Cham, to one village, which I could not give you the name.
Mais je ne pourrais pas vous en donner le nom.
I transported those weapons to Kampong Cham.
Ces armes à Kampong Cham.
To one village, as I said.
Un village de Kampong Cham, comme
I did not know the location exactly, and
I have forgotten its name already. J'ai oublié le nom.
Je vous remercie. Cela signifie, monsieur, que en janvier 1977, votre division avait encore accès à des armes, c'est exact?
Réponse.
In 1975 and 1976, the weapons were withdrawn from a soldier and kept at the division warehouse.
Et c'est de cet entrepôt qu'elles sont parties, que vous les avez chargées à bord des camions, c'est cela?
And it's from that warehouse that you loaded it into the trucks. Is that correct?
I took the weapons from the division 310's warehouse.
De l'entrepôt de la division 310.
Quelles étaient vos fonctions? Quelle était votre occupation à l'époque de ce transport d'armes en janvier 1977?
What was your role? What was your position at the time when you transported these weapons?
I did not hold any role or position at that time.
J'avais aucune position ou rôle en particulier.
My function at that time was to maintain confidentiality.
De préserver la confidentialité.
I was an ordinary combatant.
Je n'étais qu'un combattant ordinaire.
A specific role or duty.
Je n'avais pas de rôle spécifique, de fonction ou de tâche en particulier.
Qu'est-ce que vous faisiez en janvier 1977 à Wat Phnom?
Lorsque j'étais à Wat Phnom,
je n'avais pas de fonction spécifique.
I was there to stand guard the radio station at Wat Phnom.
À la station radio à Wat Phnom.
Just a rank and file soldier.
Je n'étais qu'un soldat ordinaire.
Alors, monsieur, nous sommes mal compris parce que pour moi, monter la garde, c'est une fonction spécifique. Votre mission à cette époque-là c'était de monter la garde.
To guard is a function. So your function
de la radio,
at the time was
c'est ce que vous dites, c'est ça?
Radio station. Is that what you said?
Answer. In my unit, we were instructed to stand guard at the
on nous avait donné
radio
l'instruction
station.
De monter la garde près de la station radio.
Et j'imagine que pour monter la garde, vous étiez armé, ce qui semble logique.
Est-ce exact? Standing guard, you were armed as well. Were you?
Answer, no, it's not correct. I was not armed at the time.
Je n'étais pas armé.
As I stated, weapons were withdrawn and kept at the warehouse. But they deployed some soldiers to guard in specific locations. And as I stated, we had no weapons at the time while standing guard.
Aucun des soldats qui montaient la garde avec vous n'était armé. C'est cela?
That were standing guard with you were armed at all. Is that correct?
Answer, yes, that is correct.
Réponse, oui, c'est exact.
We had a bare hand.
Nous étions
no
main
weapons.
Nue. Nous n'avions pas d'armes.
Et qu'auriez-vous fait si vous aviez dû intervenir? Qu'auriez-vous fait en cas d'attaque à main nue?
Had there been an attack on the station?
At the time, we were not given any weapons.
Cette époque-là, on ne nous a pas donné d'armes.
And as I stated, when there was a plan, we were given weapons.
Lorsqu'un plan ou quelque chose était organisé, alors on nous donnait des armes.
Donc à cette époque-là, si je comprends bien, il vous arrivait que pour certaines missions, on vous donne des armes et parfois, on vous les retirait, c'est ça?
And then they were taken away from you. Is that correct?
Answer, yes, that is correct.
Réponse, oui, c'est exact.
During the time that we were assigned with any mission, we would be armed. But if we were there to stand guard,
si on nous demandait d'être là et de
the location
la garde,
that we received the assignment, we were not disarmed because there was a secret. There was the principle that the information should not be leaked to the outside.
Le principe était que l'information ne devait pas fuir.
Quelle information?
What information?
Answer. We had to keep the confidentiality.
Réponse,
that
nous
is
devions préserver la
not
confidentialité,
to give us weapons during the time that we were standing guard.
Lorsque nous montions la garde.
And we were not armed freely during the time that we were standing guard. Only when we received a specific mission, we would be given with weapons. And after the mission completed, weapons would be taken back.
Alors les armes nous étaient retirées.
Pouvez-vous donner Pouvez-vous donner un exemple de mission, de type de mission à l'occasion desquelles on vous a fourni momentanément une arme?
In respect of which you were temporarily given weapons.
Let me give you an example.
Je vais vous donner un exemple.
There was a mission for us to go to a
specific
area, for example, to a Pudjentong
airport,
in order to observe the situation there.
Afin d'y observer la situation
we were
sur
then
le terrain.
Handed down weapons for that
à ce
particular
on nous a
mission.
Remis des armes.
Then after we arrived at the Pudjentong to observe the situation.
Nous avons observé la situation.
Then the weapons will be provided only for that specific period, and usually the weapons were given only for the missions to be conducted at night time, not during the daytime.
Cette mission devait être effectuée de nuit, et pas de jour.
Donc ça, monsieur, c'était une mission secrète en rapport avec vos activités de rébellion, la préparation du coup d'État, c'est cela?
With your rebellious activities, the preparation of the coup d'État. Is that correct?
Yes. What you said is correct.
Oui, ce que vous avez dit est exact.
Et mis à part des actions que vous commettiez dans le cadre de la préparation de ce coup d'État, mis à part donc des actions clandestines, et ce qu'il arrivait à cette époque-là, je rappelle que nous sommes avant janvier 1977, que l'on vous remette officiellement une arme dans le cadre de vos activités militaires.
Weapons as part of your military activities.
Please repeat your question. I don't fully get it.
Pourriez-vous répéter votre question, s'il vous plaît? Je n'ai pas bien compris.
Vous venez de nous donner un exemple d'une mission clandestine d'espionnage sur l'aéroport de Pudjentong à l'occasion de laquelle vous avez porté une arme. Et je vous demande si, à la même époque, vous aviez également des activités officielles de membres de l'armée que vous étiez, à l'occasion desquelles vous portiez une arme. Par exemple, je vous ai demandé si vous portiez une arme en montant la garde. Y avait-il d'autres occasions de monter la garde au cours desquelles vous auriez pu porter une arme?
Have other assignments during which you are authorized to carry weapons?
Allow me to clarify that we were not given any weapon.
L'on ne nous remettait aucune
that
arme.
Applied to all soldiers,
et cela était valable pour tous les soldats
across the zones,
de la zone,
including the east zone or the north zone.
Zone nord ou
although
zone
we were assigned to guard a particular area or station,
même lorsque nous
we
devions monter la garde, un endroit bien
without
précis,
any weapon.
Nous ne portions pas d'armes.
Je voudrais vous poser quelques rapides questions sur le centre de sécurité, mais je vois qu'il est 10h10, peut-être que vous voulez prendre la pause maintenant, sinon je continue, monsieur le Président.
Time is 10 past 10, perhaps it is appropriate for us to take the break now, Mr. President.
Bah, okun.
President, thank you, Council.
Merci, Maître.
It is now appropriate for a short break. We take a break now and resume at 10:30 to continue our proceedings. Court officer, please assist the witness during the break at the waiting room for witnesses and experts and invite him to return to the court room at 10:30. The court is now in recess.
L'audience est suspendue.